administrative judges so that we don't have incredible backlogs that we have right now. But to answer your question, I happen to believe that when I talk about healthcare as a human right, that applies to all people in this country. And under a Medicare for All single-payer system, we could afford to do that.
Senator, thank you.